salvação que tem a nossa alma, eu celebrei das sete mistérios. I confess Almighty God
and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and my words, in what I have done, in what I have failed to do, through my own grievous fault. Therefore, I ask Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters,
to pray for me to the Lord our God. May you, Almighty God, have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life.
Amen.
Thank you.
Saint Monica, for the conversion of your son, Saint Augustine, grant us, through the intercession of them both, that we may bitterly regret our sins and find the grace of your pardon. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. Be seated for the liturgy of the word.
A reading from the Book of Sila. Blessed be husband of good wine, twice and